The Lady of Dai, also known as Xin Zui, died between 178 and 145 BC, but pathologists couldn't believe how well preserved she was when her tomb was accidentally discovered in 1971. The things buried with the Lady of Dai demonstrated that she was a wealthy and powerful woman. While she was alive, she also appears to have had the best mummifiers at hand, as her skin is still moist, and her eyelashes are still attached, and she still had blood in her veins.